recent form. He is a good greyhound, especially over this distance, the 400 metres. Two times here and two wins, so maybe, just maybe, it might be win number three on the trot for it. Right, Lewis, set the go for the final Commercial Hotel Grade 5 series. We are set, ready. And away, Wanderley began well. Aston Bullet shed a lot of pace, went straight to the lead from Nero Valentino second. Wanderley then, it's Arctic Bear alongside Bungaloo and Crackerjack Lock and Blake's Crossing, and back at the rear is Galactic Ergus. Down the side, Aston Bullet's the leader. Coming out after is Nero Valentino. Wanderley, it's still here. Aston Bullet, it's going to hold on here. Aston Bullet wins by about three quarters on Nero Valentino and Wanderley. Then it was Crackerjack Lock just before it, Bungaloo and Arctic Bear. Then it's Galactic Ergus and Blake's Crossing. Race time will be 22:08, and the first section was 10:57. Well, where's the race here? Aston Bullet is getting chased down at the post between the 8 and the 1, but it got there and did it nicely. Four Blue has won the prize, and that's Aston Bullet, trained by Dave Peckham. It's a brindle dog from Aston DB out of Aston Weasel. Second, 8 Pink. Nero Valentino for Captain Abbott. A black dog from Fernando Bale out of Sweet Barbados. 13 was 1 Red Wanderley for Tracy Price. A black girl from Banjo Boy out of Power to Avoid. And as I said before, fourth was